If you want to take a beautiful portrait or selfie of yourself without holding your Samsung phone, then you can do that one with the help of the S Pen. So what you do is, go to settings here, go to this option, advanced features, go to S Pen. Now tap on this option, Air Actions, enable it, and if you go down, there is an option here, camera, tap on it and enable Air Actions for camera. So once you do it, now you can see what things can be done with the help of S Pen. If you press the button on the S Pen, you can take pictures. If you double press, you can switch cameras and so on. So what I will do is, I will open the camera application at first. This is the S Pen, and here there is a button on the S Pen, and if I press this button once, let us see what happens. You can see a picture is taken. If I double press, the camera will be reversed. You should remove the S Pen once you have made the settings. Thank you for watching this video. Please comment in the box below if you found the video helpful.